I'm so excited.
Look, he's there.
I didn't see him.
I regret it.
Fabulous.
It's funny, he jumps on the motorbike and rides off, you know, like a bicycle.
Yeah.
It's,
you're drawing it out for the next show. You're drawing it out for the next one. We've got five acts on the inside rules today now. Five acts on the right. We're going back to the final of the conducting show.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Well, hi there everyone, and I hope you all enjoyed the vlog. Sorry about if I wasn't talking in the vlog or anything. It's just because there were so many people on the seafront today, and there are lots and lots of motorbikes to look at. I'm going to be talking to you about some of the new additions that were on the seafront. One of the things I did notice is that there is a wall of death. So if you don't know what one of those is, it's one of those motorbike events that takes place in the centre, and the motorbikes literally just spin round. But I didn't actually get a chance to film because I was actually on the I was actually looking at the motorbikes, to be honest. But I'm just on the south beach now because I'm wrapping up the vlog. It's a little bit quieter. It's just, you can see the pleasure beach just over here, and yeah, that's why I'm just wrapping it up here, because it's quite quiet. One of the best things that I really enjoyed about this year was the big monster truck, and it was so good. And can I just say, members of the public are allowed to ride on it. So what you do is, you normally, I didn't go on this, but I did see some other people go on it. What you do is you wait behind a barrier. One of the monster truck staff team will take you on board, and then you wear these headphones because the monster truck is so loud, and then it takes around 3 minutes, well, just over 3 minutes to get along the on the actual course. There's actually all it does, it just goes around a car park with two cars already been crushed, and the monster truck then slows down, then it gets on top of the cars. But I thought that was a really, really good thing to watch. There's also some other events going on. There's live music, of course. There's the classic cars there as well. Unfortunately, it's now starting to rain, and yeah, I'm gonna find somewhere to eat and then I'm gonna go home. Excuse me. Yeah, it was a really good event. I thought it was so much better than last year, because, you know, they try really hard to make it better year after year, and I think this year was one of the best ones. But however, I'm not finished with the festival just yet, because tomorrow I'm going to be back doing some more filming, and I'm going to be doing the classic cars. So all those motorbikes that you might have saw, they're all going to be gone by tomorrow, and then the seafront is going to be replaced by classic cars. So yeah, thank you very much for watching the first day of the festival. Join me tomorrow for day two. Oh, I just felt a bit of rain drop on me. I better turn you off now, because it's actually going to start to chuck it down and I've got to get home. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow for day two. See you later, everyone. Bye for now.